looking at, fag.
What?
You can't take your eyes off.
Yeah, as if, buddy. Come on, guys, let's play.
Yeah, Jimmy, how about your team skins now?
Yeah. So I get it. You just want to see me take my shirt off. Is that it?
No.
No.
There. Who's the man now?
Hey, just do that while we're actually playing. All right, girls, we're having a game or not?
Now, if your group is watching carefully, you should be able to note the filmmaker's tricks. Pay attention to the narrative and voiceover techniques. Consider the editing choices. Now, how is music influencing the filmmaker's point of view? Okay? All projects are due on Friday. Have a good one, guys. Guys, I'll be back in a few minutes to close up shop, okay?
Yeah, no problem, Mr. Simpson.
Are you walking home with us or not?
No, it's okay. I'll just see you guys tomorrow.
Okay.
Now, if you do decide to have sex, then it must be condoms, condoms, condoms. And that kind of respect is key in heterosexual and same-sex relationships.
Same-sex means two guys.
Gentlemen, floor is yours. Don't be shy.
Oh, most guys, chicks turn them on.
Oh, yeah, right?
Okay, so gay guys had to sing another guy do it for them.
The same way as seeing an attractive female does it for straight guys.
My older brother's gay, and he's known forever, says he was born that way.
Well, that's one thought. Some people think it's genetic.
Wouldn't that mean that gay parents have gay children?
Well, if a child is born with the so-called gay gene, then yes, it's possible.
Some people say it's a sin.
Which is the greater sin, being yourself or pretending to be somebody you're not?
Dams, because he'd have to store his winter's food in water deep enough not to freeze.
I'm just gonna get some water.
Oh, I'll get it.
No, it's okay, I can get it.
The wood cutting that the beaver has to do, it's fortunate that his incisor teeth never stop growing.
I didn't know my kitchen was upstairs.
You wanted to talk?
Sorry.
No. Well, that was great.
You're shaking. Should we go downstairs?
No. I want to be here.
Could have fooled me.
Ellie, I like you and I want to kiss you.
Then kiss me. Am I doing something wrong?
Noelle, you're perfect.
But you don't think I'm attractive.
You're beautiful.
That's not what I mean. Do you think I'm hot? It's a simple question. Do you like girls at all?
Ellie, I want to.
And I want you to so much. But if you can't, it's not fair to leave me hanging. Please. Please, would you tell me?
Ellie, I don't know. Ellie. I'm trying. I am. I'm just so confused.
Marco Del Studley.
Now, officially, Marco was just getting a glass of water, of course.
Of course. And how did that glass of water taste? Sweet?
Like sugar, man. You guys can be officially jealous of me now.
Jealous of what?
Of you two and your extended bathroom break Friday night.
You should be totally jealous.
Sweet.
Al.
You're welcome. But I can't pretend forever. You can't either.
I know.
I was thinking that gay youth group Mr. Armstrong mentioned. If you ever want to go check it out, I could come with.
Ellie.
Sorry.
No. Thank you. Really. It's just that I'm not ready for that yet, okay?
When you are, I'm there.